Fastball on Radio 3 with Little White Lies, 11:15 for a holiday Friday. I want you to meet two guys who are walking with a purpose. Can say hi to Chris and Charles. Chris Schrader, we talked last year, didn't we?
Yes, we did, yeah, back in October.
You were doing something ridiculous then.
Yeah, we just finished our 600 kilometres across the base of England, going from Land's End to Pangbourne. So we're back now to do it kind of again.
In a couple of days' time, it's going to be all about in the head, how we can cope through the 24 hours in the head. We're just going to have to fight through it.
The real benefit for this is that I'm not just doing it for myself, I'm doing it for the, to raise money for the people and, you know, to make a better lives for people who have cystic fibrosis and orphan diseases.
Out of 10, how tough's the walk been?
So far?
The run.
5.
Give it a 5 then.
Oh, no, 10. 10.
Good luck, guys.
Pedal hard, pedal well.
Remember to pull. It looks very smart. Possibly too smart. Show the muscle.